my pleasure to welcome you here today to this this gathering. Really a celebration of the beginning of construction for our new track, and certainly is a day that we're all very excited about, and even more so looking forward to once again seeing UVM students, student athletes training and competing on campus. Something which hasn't happened here, so I think 1997 was the last time we had a home track and field meet. So that's a long time to go between home meets. So we're very excited about today and all that's ahead for us in the very near future.
So is this get in or
all together?
All together,
all
get
together.
In.
And where do we put it?
Over there.
It's very exciting, and it was brought even, you know, I guess more emotionally heartfelt when you see how many people actually show up that care about this to just come and see a ceremony. Was, you know, the track's not here yet, there's a lot of work to be done, but that people have so much excitement that they've just been sitting on for a while waiting for it to happen.
You know, we couldn't be more grateful. The people, the donors, the people who made this happen, we're indebted to them. We just want to show up every day, work hard, and make sure that their support and their time hasn't gone to waste. We're going to come hard and prepare and do the best we can to make this program succeed.
Well, you know, certainly for the track and field program, it's such a shot in the arm that they've had so many obstacles to overcome, training off-site, not being able to host home meets, not being able to train on a daily basis on a regulation-sized track. So it is going to be of tremendous value to the track and field programs, but also to the entire campus that we're now going to have a space for all of our students to recreate, to train, to work out, and the same is going to be true for all of our other teams, that it's going to be a facility where they can do some cross training, and so I think this is a facility where everyone really gains, and that's what makes it as exciting for us as it is, that just knowing the impact that this is going to have on so many different programs.
It's going to be a 9-lane poured polyurethane surface. So the 9 lanes will allow us to be one of the, you know, the bigger, better facilities, you know, in the Northeast. We can run 9 in a final in the lane races, so it makes it a challenge for all 8 scoring places. You don't just, you know, get a point for showing up. You know, we'll have a large, what they call D area, where we high jump pole vault. There'll be a javelin runway through there. And, you know, all the facilities will be nearby. So the hammer discus cage will be just right outside the oval in its current spot right now, actually.
You know, just to have a facility where so much of it has been funded through private support really does speak to the commitment of the track and field community, that this really was something that they took on and stuck with it for a number of years. And finally, the gift from Frank Levesque really pushed us over the top, and I just can't say enough for all that they have done in making this project a reality. And I really hope that they understand how much of an impact this is going to have. That they've just made a lot of people's lives so much better, and really have enhanced so many student athletes' experience, so many students' experience here at UVM.